Crab traps can get super heavy, and without a crab pop puller, you might need an extra set of hands to get the Dungeness crab trap in the boat. But that's why I work out at the gym so much.